broadcasting live worldwide.
Frank Sinatra way, and it starts right now.
Welcome to Have Faith. Let it begin. Here's your host, Angel Santana.
Hello, everyone, and welcome to Have Faith, Let It Begin on this July 5th, 2023. It's a Wednesday. Folks, I am definitely under the weather, but it didn't stop me from coming on the air really quickly to tell each and every one of you, yes, the woodchuck number one has been caught in a have a heart trap and has been relocated to greener and better pastures. Folks, you know, we have to remember that things happen that we cannot explain. Sometimes the animals that come into our lives, they have a way of living. They've got to live their own certain way. But it got to the point where they were drilling. I call it drilling because they were drilling holes underneath my home, and that's where I captured this particular woodchuck. He was by my home, and he's getting near the electrical line that I have installed there for additional electrical outlets, and that's why we had to capture him and relocate him. So I'm just happy because, you know, this is something that I've been trying to work at for quite a while. You know, these guys have been getting on my nerves, and unfortunately it's just one of four. But hey, we take each victory like it was our first and our last. I am gonna be leaving you today very, very quickly because of my voice. I don't have one, and I'm headed to work, and that's what I do for a living. So I just wanted to tell you the good news, and also to pray with you this morning. So let's go into prayer. Heavenly Father, we thank you for a beautiful morning. Lord, I don't know where my voice is gone, but I know that it's not gone forever. So I'm asking you, Lord, to watch over me, to protect my throat, protect my how I feel, and to protect all those that are heading back to work swiftly and safely. For all the families that are traveling back also today, let them arrive in a very, very safe way. We've had a lot of negative things that have happened throughout this couple days with mass shootings. Lord, we are praying for the victims and praying for this world to heal and be peaceful. There's just so much violence, and we need you, Lord, now more than ever. We pray this unto you in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit. In Jesus' name we pray. Amen. May God bless you. May God be with you. May he shine his light upon you and grant each and every one of you peace on earth. And never forget, have faith, let it begin. Take care, guys. All right. So that was me doing the episode there for the audio version. You're still on with me now on YouTube. As you can tell, I'm not feeling well. But you know what? We just move forward and we don't allow the negative things to stop us. Our word gets out no matter what. God bless you and have a great day. Thanks for watching.
Thank you for listening to another episode of Have Faith, Let It Begin. That's right, Ariel. We're done with another show. And it's always great to have this show with you, my love. You know, we're going to encourage each and every person to listen to our show every single weekday. That's right. You and I are going to help change the world. Do you think that you can do that for me? Huh? Yeah, you know you can. She does. We want to let you know, and yes, we encourage you to listen to our show each and every weekday, and it's going to be live at 7:30. Make sure you're subscribed to our show. Make sure you get ready, fasten those seatbelts, because Ariel and I and my family are going to bring you a new topic, a new story each and every day, right? Isn't that right, Ariel? Yeah. And she's smiling at me. Guys, enjoy your day.